I promise to dedicate my knighthood to you, and I keep my word. My triumph is also yours.
No, really, you shouldn't have.
Now, I am freed of my promise. I don't know why I didn't realize it before. Maybe you were too perfect as a friend to think of you in any other way. But Talia, would you do me the honor of letting me accompany you